The third Tucker is 11th grade at Rodella High School. He has a record of 43-1 this year. He's first place in the Indy Friends Wrestling. Two-time Bayside champion, two-time East Region champion, and fifth in the state in 2015. His opponent, Joey Thomas from South Carroll, is 52-0, 2015 state champion, two-time regional champion, three-time state champion, and HSCA All-American three times. Cornell Wilson is a senior of Pink Branch. He has a record of 48-2. Montgomery County champion, 3-4 regional champion, fourth place in the state. Overall record of 102-22. His opponent from Eleanor Roosevelt is a senior, Chibuzi Roosevelt. Has a record of 31-0, is a two-time county champion, and plays fourth in the state last year.
Set it up! Set it up!
Come on, Booz. Come on, Booz.
Hey,
yeah, knee slide, knee slide up.
Push!
Set it up. Set up your moves, Cornell.
Come on, Cornell.
All right, Cornell.
Come on, Cornell.
1-9-2.
Let's go. Come on, Cornell. Go.
Yes! Let's go, Boos!
Come on, give me two, Cornell!
Come on, Cornell, get
two! Come on, push! What's your setup? Cornell, set up your moves.
Come on, Cornell.
That's two injuries on.
It's his choice.
Go bottom.
Go bottom.
That was two.
Don't
run him.
That was two.
Come on.